finally, guys, I got my P. Louise concealer, and I'm going to be doing a review and a demo for you guys in this video. Stay tuned. There's a hope that's waiting for you. Packaging that the P. Louise concealer came in. So I'm going to do a little mini unboxing before I apply this to my eyelids for my eyeshadows. Cool. It says, thank you for your purchase. We hope you enjoy everything. And they even gave me another code so I can get something off, I guess. Hey, doll. All right, let's see. I ordered two shades. I hope they got it right. Okay, the first shade is called Rumor 2. This is it here. And the second shade is her newest shade, and it's called Rumor 4. So I'm going to use Rumor 2 for my eyelids.
Thank you. poppin'. I'm scared of it. Yeah, poppin'.
I gotta ask him.
'Cause if I don't, it's poppin'.
I don't know.
It's poppin'. Let's go. What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know?
Except my lip gloss is cool. My lip gloss be popping. I'm standing at my locker and all the boys keep stopping.
What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know?
Except my lip gloss is popping. My lip gloss is cool. All the boys keep jocking. They chase me after school. Mac. L'Oreal, yep, 'cause I'm worth it.
Okay guys, that's it for this video. Now, just to give you a review of the P. Louise concealer, I use the shade 02, which is called Roma. Well, they both call Roma, but this is the shade 02 on my eyelids. And I must say the concealer is very thick. And it conceals everything, but I did experience some creasing when I apply this to my eyelids. So yes, there is some creasing and it does make your eyeshadows pop, but I would suggest that you do not put any concealer from any other brand on your eyelids when you're going to put this on. So let your eyelids be bare and just put this on your eyelids. But that's it for this video guys. I will link where I got this concealer from in my description box below, and make sure you subscribe to my channel, give me a like, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.